Good afternoon, guys. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the problem with the NDI output on OBS when you are trying to stream from your second PC and you are receiving and your game capture is not showing in your second PC OBS, and it's showing only black on OBS where you already run the game in your gaming PC. I had same problem yesterday, but I managed to fix it. I just got to know now. I searched it everywhere, but I didn't find the problem to my solution how to fix NDI OBS, and it was totally black screen in my other PC. It took from me 2 days to fix this problem. The problem is too easy, guys. So what you have to do, you have to go to, and if all you know, tools, NDI output main, if you want to stream to other PC. Solution is super easy. You have to go to control panel, system and security, Windows firewall, allowed program, and you have to give it, you have to give OBS studio, I have to check mark OBS studio where on your other PC. You have to check on the, not the gaming PC, in the other PC you have to check private and public. This is all what you have to do here, and click OK. Just click change setting, check mark private and public. This is my this one is my gaming PC. On my streaming PC I have a problem with OBS NDI game mode wasn't showing at all. So what I have done, I already open firewall, allow program, I check OBS studio, and I check mark private and public. That's all, guys. Please let me know if this solution helped you out, and please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and see you soon. Goodbye.